DMZ Peace Train Music Festival, travelling across South Korea, towards North Korea at the moment, to play where kind of very few people have been allowed to play. It's an amazing feeling.
Music is the universal language that breaks down barriers, that transposes lots of tongues, and I think it's very good. Jump in, shout. It was mainly Korean acts that were doing it, but I think I can lend a little bit of sort of kind of British punk rock je ne sais quoi to the mix somehow.
It's actually an amazing festival site, and I think they have the right intentions, so I think absolutely they could build it something similar to Glastonbury.